Morena, the first color I knew. Before I even existed, God selected that color for me. Morena de mi corazón. She was the first color that held me close, the first color I loved, the first color that nurtured my growth. She was a part of me and I of her. When I cried, she comforted me. When I fell, she lifted me. For 9 months, Morena was all I knew. Morena was me. Morena de mi corazón. My first steps are with her, my first memories of life. I was attached to her, could not bear to be apart from her. I would cry out if she left me to go to work, but rejoice when the older and wiser, but just as beautiful, Morena de mi corazón, held me, her face a darker brown, shiny with memories of raising 12 boys and 3 girls. Now this brown woman was helping and raising me. I can remember early morning breakfast, always freshly cooked homemade tortillas, eggs, frijoles, and sometimes not so homemade, Count Chocula's. I was 3 when she started spitting up blood, holding the bucket for her as she said, "Ay, mijo, I'll be okay." I think the only English she knew, but sadly it was so long ago, I can't really remember how much English she did speak. Yet I still cry at the thought of that memory. Morena de mi corazón. I'm not sure how much longer it was before she died. I know shortly after that moment I never saw her again. At the time, being 3, I did not understand death. I just sat on Morena's lap as this young and beautiful color cried so many tears of sorrow it drained the very happiness of her soul. I did nothing but sit. It was not until a few days later when I realized that the older and wiser color was never coming back that I cried. I often sit and wonder how this older and wiser color would be now, what she would have taught me, what we would laugh about, and what memories we would have. But like all strong colors, they over time fade away and are nothing more than memories of the past. It has taken me 17 years to come to terms with this, and again, all I can do is cry. Morena de mi corazón. Time passed and Morena was all around me, from tías to cousins to second cousins. And in school, there was a whole new type of Morena. And again, it was the first color I loved. I would see her by my locker in front of me, sitting behind me on the playground and on the way home from school. And this Morena had shades as dark as coffee with no cream, to as light as the cream itself. And let me tell you, I enjoy tasting every flavor on cappuccino and mocha on the menu. Morena de mi corazón. Morena, this evil color broke my heart. She played with my emotions. At times, she was the most beautiful color ever seen. But this evil color that I had come to love so dear had cheated on me. I hated her down to my very existence, my heart torn, not sure what to do. "I don't love you," I would yell out, "for what you have done. I can no longer live." But then again, Morena entranced me with her music, with her fruit, and her overall loyalty ensured me to trust her. Morena de mi corazón. Soon she was an obsession, her curves, her scent, her taste, like no other known to exist in all the creation. Morena was like a color never seen, a fragrance never smelled, or like skin that had never been touched. She was in my dreams, and again I loved her. The way she danced to the rhythms of the world, how she lifted her eyes just enough to catch a glance of her beauty. And Morena was coveted by all men of the earth. Morena, 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 she gave birth to Che, to Cesar, to Tejerina, to Zeta Acosta, to Benito Juarez, to kings in Africa, to children in the Middle East. Morena, made by God, cleaned kitchens, mopped floors, and managed to raise doctors, lawyers, engineers, writers, photographers, and still cooked tortillas, frijoles, carnitas all in the same day. Morena de mi corazón worked in plants and foundries and factories, worked the field as good as any man, if not better. She crossed the border by river, by land, by ocean, had the border move on her, gave birth to revolutions, artists, philosophers, to ancient astronomers, civilizations advanced in mathematics and architecture, raised her rifle to France, to America, to Spain. Morena endured rape, slavery, the stigma of no social status. She was good enough to fuck but not take home to mommy and daddy. She was beat, abused, hooked on dope, smack and crack. She was cheated on, put up with your punk ass only dating white girls. She went to war with you, held down the house, made the food you eat, gained weight so you could have a family, had her chest sack just so you could grow and be healthy, did your laundry and the Joneses to make a few extra dollars. She went to law school, got her bachelor's, her master's, became a doctor, a lawyer, president of a corporation, started her own business, fought fires, opened minds, became a poet, an artist, a congresswoman, a teacher. Morena, Morena, Morena made love to me. Morena de mi corazón, for all that, I love you.